of sweet expectation, wondering what each present could hold, lying in their beds and impatient on long Christmas Eve's of old.
It used to be that all the family together for this one night.
What is it?
It's an oven.
Is it for you?
Let's see if it works. Go open the top part. Is that a microwave at the top? See the microwave? Oh, open there. You can cook with the microwave. It's got a little sink with the turn the water off now, pretend.
Oven mom. What's in the oven, Kate? Open it up and look.
What's cooking down there? What is that?
I said it was a bear.
It's a bear like Aunt Laura's, isn't it? Wow. Katie, did you make me a bookmark? With stickers on it? How pretty. Did you put those on all by yourself? Thank you, babe. I'll use that when I read, and then I'll always know what page I'm on, okay? See, Daddy? She made me a bookmark in Bible class.
I had to put the box.
Daddy, open yours and see if yours is a bookmark. It's a videotape. Wow, it's a new videotape, and you know what it's got on it? It's songs, and it's called Day at Old McDonald's Farm. It's a tape of watching TV in a little while. Here's some things that you'll see on it. Huh? It's a movie tape. See all these things.
Watching this.
See all those things, and the children sing while the movie's going. You can sing with it.
Nuts, boys.
Have you ever played that game, Katie? It's fun. Laura
Jack Frost. Yuletide carols being sung by a choir, and folks dressed up like Eskimos. Everybody knows a turkey and some mistletoe will help to make the season bright. Tiny tots with their eyes all aglow will find it hard to sleep tonight. They know the Santa's on his way. He's loaded lots of toys and goodies on the sleigh, and every mother's child is gonna spy to see if reindeer really know how to fly. And so I'm offering this simple phrase to kids from 1 to 92. Although it's been said, reindeer really know how to fly. And so I'm offering this simple phrase to kids from 1 to 92. Although it's been said many times, many ways,
that is pretty. Show me.
Isn't that pretty? What's in it?
Perfume.
Want to put some on?
Is it for me, Daddy?
It sure is.
Here. Let's go bring
is
it over
glass?
Here.
Yes, yes, it is.
Bring it up.
Rattle.
Katie, what is it?
You got a ring like this.
Wait a minute, look. It's not just a ring.
Show
Daddy.
Real
diamonds.
Show me. Wow,
Katie. Some jewels, didn't
you? Wow, wow, wow. You got real jewelry.
You opened it
up? I said I wanted jewels.
That's you got here, Christopher.
Is he awake?
Christmas future is far away. Christmas past is past.
What's that, Kate?
Christmas present is here today, bringing joy that will last.
That's disgusting.
Have yourself a merry little Christmas.
I can't believe it.
Let your heart light. From now on, our troubles will be out of sight.
Andy, what do I have in there?
Have yourself a merry little Christmas. Make the Yuletide gay. From now on, our troubles will be miles away. Here we are.
If
the fates allow, hang your shining star above the highest bough, and have yourself a merry little Christmas now. What is it?
Maybe a lion.
Katie. Hey, you were sleeping on it. How'd you do that?
I don't know.
Katie, where was it?
Under my bed.
Under your bed? You mean Santa came and stuck it under your bed in the middle of the night? Did you not hear him? How neat. Pull that baby out.
Wow.
Let me go open the present.
That's all. That's all of it, buddy.
Where are those big presents under there?
Oh. There's some more presents under there. Oh,
thinking about them?
I forgot about them.
That's what you've been wanting.
Just hear those sleigh bells jingling, ring, ting, tingling too. Come on, it's lovely weather for a sleigh ride together with you. Outside the snow is falling and